today, I'm going to compare a couple of them that were requested. It's the Epiphone J200 versus the Gibson G45. These both about a little under $1,000. Gibson G45 is an American-made walnut guitar. J200 is a Indonesian-made guitar, and both of them all solid wood. Both of them have Fishman onboard acoustic electric setup. So played through the clean channel on the Hughes and Kettner 4x12 cab, 20 watt setting. Pretty much everything set at 12 o'clock. Both these guitars will be pretty much tone and volume set to 10. So check it out. So they definitely have different sounds, but they both have great acoustic electric setups, and I think they both sound phenomenal on electric, even though I am a diehard purist who loves my acoustic guitars. So anyway, G45, J200, they're both less than $1,000 in the setups that they have right now. So check them out.